Hello. Today we'll talk about OpenManage Integration for VMware and how to enable the Dell Proactive High Availability Provider. In a VMware cluster, the main requirements are that DRS and vSphere high availability settings are enabled. We'll first enable those settings in our cluster. To do this, you will need to go into the hosting clusters view, select your cluster, click configure, go to vSphere DRS, click on edit, and toggle the option to turn this on. Once this is enabled, we'll need to do the same thing for vSphere availability. Before we can see the Dell plugin within these options, first we'll need to make sure that a couple of prerequisites are met. We'll need to go into the OpenManage Integration plugin, select Compliance and Deployment, click on Host Credential Profile, and ensure that all the hosts that are part of my cluster are in a connection profile. If any of these servers are missing, the Dell Provider plugin will not be shown under the High Availability settings. Next, we'll click on Settings, Events and Alarms, and select the options for the alarms that we want to set. In this case, I will select the option to post only critical and warning events, and then select Apply. If you wish to override the severity of some of these options, you can click on Override Severity for Proactive HA, toggle the desired options, and then click Apply. Once we have done this, we'll need to go back to the cluster by clicking on Menu, Host and Clusters, and then click on Edit under the Proactive HA. Once we toggle this on, we can go to the Providers view, select the plugin, and ensure that it's enabled. We also have additional configuration options within this view. For example, if we wanted to override the settings for powered, fan, or storage, we can do that, and we can also do it at the cluster level or for individual hosts. In this case, we do not want to override any settings, so we'll unselect those options and click on Save. This ensures that our cluster is protected if any of the triggers are met for the failover. If any of these servers are missing, the Dell Provider plugin will not be shown under the High Availability settings. To summarize the steps that we did today, we ensure that all the hosts that were part of my cluster are on a connection profile inside of OMIVV. We turned on the settings for the vSphere DRS and vSphere availability, and we make sure that the Dell Provider was turned on. Thank you for watching this video. This is Miguel.